biggest one tonight is we have... Words can't describe what a guy like me feels when he looks out above a microphone and sees something like this. This is amazing. Thank y'all so much. I spent the last 13 years of my life believing in a brand of country music that wasn't always accepted on the radio outside the Texas Regional Radio Report. I will say this though, because of our radio stations here in Texas, we have 14 number ones on that chart. Thank y'all very much. Now, I've talked about the difficulty that a guy from Texas has getting played on mainstream radio. Well, that's the reason why tonight I'm going to dedicate this song to y'all. And I'm going to dedicate this to all my friends in Warner, Nashville. Because of y'all, this Texas boy just had this single go certified gold at a national tour. I believe that a good song is going to take you somewhere when you hear it. And when you hear the song, I hope it takes every last one of y'all to a different place than it takes me. But I want you to know something tonight. Where it's taken me is a whole different place. I'm thinking about all the times that we didn't get paid, all the times that it wasn't advertised that we were even playing, all the times we didn't have gas money, we didn't have a pot to piss in. But you know what? We had a belief in this brand of country music, and here we are tonight at the Toyota Center because of y'all. Thanks again to my buddy Jesse Robb Jr. from Magnolia, Texas. Mr. Corey Morrow. And Miss Gresham Wilson. The song's called On My Way to You. How long time is, how the hell I've called, how the lips I've kissed, how the Lord I was, I got a kid to run, I've been black and blue, on my way to you. Y'all know the words of this one? All the stars I've seen, all the songs I've sung, all the beers I've got, all the damage done, I was just passing time, kinda just passing time, on my way. I'm on my way. I thank God for it. I as he always did, I was on my way to you.